It was just completely packed.
The CenturyLink draws thousands for concerts like Taylor Swift, but is the venue able to handle the crowd?
We were just barely inching along.
KW Star goes in depth at the CenturyLink Center, Tuesday on KTBS 3 News at 6.